And the MTA is also dealing with this. Vandals cover an entire subway train with graffiti in Brooklyn. Social media has been buzzing about it since the 8 cars were spray painted in Bushwick sometime on Sunday. The agency says the graffiti is going to cost tens of thousands of dollars to clean it up and force it to take the train out of service on the JMZ line. This year alone, the MTA has spent nearly $500,000 to clean graffiti off of trains.